Hi guys, Peter Hartley here. It's World Cancer Day. As professional footballers, we go through a lot of adversity in our careers, but it's nothing compared to what you guys go through. You are the real heroes and warriors. I hope this day helps raise awareness and people get regular checks.
On World Cancer Day, let's raise awareness and shed a light on a journey undergone by cancer patients. Know that we are in a fight that none of us can imagine. Fighting cancer can be a physical and emotional battle, and it requires a lot of patience and courage. We salute you fighters today and let you know that we are with you in this together. I hope it helps raise awareness amongst the public and they will get themselves checked on a regular basis as health comes first. We footballers go through a lot of injuries, but the pain you all go through is incredible. Your strength encourages more warriors to win this fight against cancer. The real heroes, the strong warriors.
Hi, I'm Nick Fitzgerald. It's World Cancer Day today. I'm here to raise awareness for all the people that are going through this battle. I'd like to let you all know that we're here for you. The fight on the football pitch is nothing compared to what you guys go through. You guys are the real heroes, and your strength encourages more warriors to win their battle against cancer. So I'd like to make sure that everyone goes out and gets checked.